Let's see. Briefcase full of cash, blade, $1 million smile. Ready for school, Ma. Shit. I was hoping for a more cliched setting. I guess koi ponds and cherry blossoms will have to do. Pretty decent digs, huh? I give it a 7 on the wangometer. You guys are pussies.
Weak sauce.
Come on.
Can't hide forever, Wang.
Where are you going, Mizuyaki? Didn't you want to do business?
Bring him in.
Sword, for when you want to make it personal. What's that? You want me to take this? Well, I... Mizuyaki, you son of a bitch! I'm coming for that sword. It's gonna take a lot of those to pay Zilla back his $2 million. Like you brought claws to a sword fight. Where are your claws now, Skippy? What the fuck is going on here? Come on. You. Where is it?
Come on, you need to focus. Can you feel the chi flowing?
Hey, you're talking inside my head.
Bigger problems right now, mortal. Like, say, not getting torn to bits?
Like life energy? Tai Chi bullshit kind of chi? I thought that was a bunch of crap to keep us quiet in Kung Fu class while Sifu took his morning dump.
Yours to command. Use it or lose it.
Okay, so where's this sword?
A golem has it. Looks female.
I saw this thing when I was locked up. Like a ceramic robot.
That's the one!
Like a racist, but all you demons really do look alike. Trick.